Here come.
1 minute left.
Sit.
Turn on the news.
What channel?
MTN.
Down.
Major scandal involving the Gold Rush Lottery. As we told you this morning, there were two winners in last night's jackpot.
Roll over.
Eugene Maddox, a truck driver from Rockaway Township, and Leland Stottlemyre, a highly decorated officer with the San Francisco Police. Now, according to the rules, these two men would split
so pretty.
$212 million grand prize.
Maddox, what do you do for a living?
Yesterday I was unemployed.
Down.
Today, I guess I'm retired.
That makes two of us, brother.
From the stunning development this morning, the lottery commissioner
Play dead.
All payment to Captain Stottlemyre after it was revealed
Free.
That Stottlemyre has...
Look, twist! 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 Twist!
Good boy.
Lucy, are you a good girl? Did you want to do something fun? What did you want to do today? What would you like to do? Roman?